102, 103. Phew! During quarantine, we've all had to reevaluate our relationship with fitness and exercise. I, for one, realize it should be a top priority. Exercise means stronger heart, bones, and muscles, less stress, increased concentration, and even a better night's sleep. All those benefits for 15 minutes of each day? Sign me up. With the power of Flipgrid, we can ignite engagement, help students demonstrate new skills, set personal goals for their health, or participate remotely in exercise programs so they can establish their own relationship with health and wellness. Let me show you. First things first, let's create a new topic. This is the prompt that your students can interact with. From analyzing the food labels of a healthy versus unhealthy label, to citing their goals to stay mentally and physically healthy, the possibilities are endless. Here, we'll set our topic and prompt. I'm gonna make one I would personally love to see responses to. The most important meal of the day. Now, the prompt is more detailed. This is where you can describe more of what you're looking for and what the goals of the topic include. I want to hear about a brain-powering breakfast requiring a bit of research. And of course, we have to add a video or image for interest. This one's perfect. That's how easy it is to create an engaging conversation starter on Flipgrid. For more creative ways, educators are utilizing Flipgrid for health and wellness, including student-hosted healthy cooking shows or DIY exercise tutorials. Check out the discovery page here. Now, where was I? 104, 105, and as always, if you have any questions, 110, reach out to us on Twitter or in the comments below, 115, and don't forget to get your 15 minutes of exercise in every day.